Hello everyone, Wef here. Today we're gonna check out a problem in Garry's Mod. We have missing textures. And yeah, we just get right into it. So you've downloaded your map. Wanna play some trouble on Terrace Town. Go into it. Yeah, and you see all the files are missing. There are just arrows everywhere. And this is because most of the Garry's Mod creators use Counter-Strike CSSOURCE textures. These textures you can get through two ways. First, just quit Garry's Mod and close it, yeah. You can buy Counter-Strike CSSOURCE. This one for 8 euros. And this is the way you got all these textures they use. The different maps, or you can just download the textures themselves. I put a link in the description, and then you can get the textures. This is what you will have. I use WinRAR, so you see this book thing, or you can also use a 7-zip. After that, you go to library, go on Garry's Mod, and press right click, properties. To local files and then browse. After that, a new window pops up. And then you go to Garry's Mod, to Addons, and then you probably see nothing or a bunch of different things. These are all the mods you've installed or textures. And what we're gonna do now is take the file. CSS game content, so just all the textures and stuff and maps, and extract it to this. Yeah, now it's extracting all these files. It can take a while. So it finished done, and then you see the file right in here. Just should look like this, yep. And press X and X again. This thing you can just delete. Don't need that anymore. And then you can restart Steam. Start it again. And now you're gonna start Garry's Mod. Let's see if it did something or not. So if you just bought Construct CSSOURCE, you can and download it as you can press on games and select it here. Here's Construct CSSOURCE. So you start a new game and We did choose this map, yeah, I think. Let's see if it works. If it works now, yeah. So you can see all the bugs are gone. No arrows anymore. You don't have this very sick motion blur effect when you look into the sun. Yeah, and looks fine to me. If you've enjoyed the video, if it worked for you, you can leave a like or subscribe. I'm gonna try to get more into this guide stuff, this YouTube stuff, I don't know. Yeah, and thanks for watching.